Hello traders, how are you doing? It's Abhishek here again. So I just made a forecast on my Facebook page. Actually, I made two forecasts. One is tomorrow. So let me just show you the date so that you can of course check at a later date which date it was. So I am in the UK, so time in India. When I am the time in India is Monday 28th. So tomorrow morning I'm telling here that we may see some bearishness in the market. So I'm short in banks for tomorrow, but this video is more to do with this one, okay? So I've told that on 1st of December onwards, or at least on 1st of December, we can see some bearishness in Bank Nifty and Nifty. So what this is going to help us guys is we already know the direction of the market, so obviously we're not going to take any long trades, okay? We will be looking to short Bank Nifty and Nifty. So these dates is a pattern. Okay, it's a mathematical pattern in the market. Markets is all about patterns, guys. You know that people who deal with harmonics and all, they know it very better than even Elliott wave. They know it better. I am not an expert in harmonics or Elliott wave, but I know certain patterns in the market that works. Now this pattern, when Bank Nifty and Nifty together says right, this is the day, guys. It really cracks. Trust me. So really, I've seen it go wrong. So I'm quite confident in this. Now again, disclaimer, guys. This is an educational video. Do not go by saying that Abhi asks to sell, then we should all sell if it doesn't go. Guys, trading is all about using stop losses. Okay. The idea is you build up a strong case to get into a trade. Okay. Trading is always done in levels. Okay. Once your levels gets crossed, you enter the trade. You put your stop loss. Put your targets. Simple as that. What we are trying to do using the GAN edge is we know the direction of the market already. So what we'll try and do is we'll try to avoid taking longs on that day, on that particular day. Okay? We'll try to take short trades. That is the edge, the advantage you have over others. That's the idea of trading. So all the methods that you are learning, be it GAN, be it harmonics, be it Elliott wave, you're trying to have an edge over your competitor. That's what you're trying to do. Money, one guy loses, it comes to you. You lose, it goes to someone. That's how the trading happens. The money keeps rolling. So the idea of GAN analysis is to have edge in the markets. And guys, whatever I teach is just mathematical patterns, guys. I deal with numbers. Okay? If you have seen my previous videos, you saw when Nifty cracked 7%. If you have not seen, please do watch it, guys. When I did forecast that if the September low breaks, Nifty is going to crack 5 to 7%. That is a pattern in which I've seen for the last 26 years in market. That has again happened. We saw Nifty crack. Results were in front of you. I already told you Nifty vibrates to 7. I already told you the 90-day cycle. So guys, this is all about, okay? It's the more you look into, the more you have the edge over others, guys. Okay? And I try simple things, guys. I like simple things. I like simplicity. I don't like complicated stuff. And each one of these methods, guys, just takes 6 to 5 seconds, really. You just have to look. If you know it, you know it. If you don't know it. That's how it is. I looked into it. I stumbled upon it. I sort of started implementing it. And those people, those students that I've taught the elite course, they know it, what I'm talking about. Okay? So guys, take a look on the 1st of December. I am bearish, so definitely I'm going to short to, and I'm going to make a video, and I'm going to tell you that I did short. I'm going to make a video. I'm going to make a follow-up video on it. So yeah, 1st of December, we will see how it goes. So until that time, take care, guys, and please do subscribe to the YouTube channel so that I keep making this more educational videos. And of course, guys, if you are interested for courses, please do reach out to me. I'll share my email ID with you guys. Okay, please do email me if you have any queries, anything. Okay, and one more thing, guys. Earlier, there are a lot of queries coming with Telegram group and all. I do not have any more Telegram group, guys. I did have a Telegram group, but then I dissolved it because of lack of time, and it was more like I was not able to give enough time to people, and it was not doing the justice. So I thought I dissolved that group, and I don't intend to make any other group. So guys, please don't ask me about Telegram group. I don't have any Telegram group. Okay. I do teach courses, and I am sort of, you know, almost on the verge of going to full-time trading. So that's where I stand, guys. So just to make it clear, because lots of people ask me questions, so I thought I'll make it clear in this video as well. So anyways, guys, keep an eye on this 1st December date. And again, disclaimer, guys, it's not a sell call or a buy call, okay? It's for an educational purpose. Please understand, please use your own analysis, whatever you use, pivot points, support, resistance, use it, and take your own decisions, guys. Thank you very much, guys, and keep subscribing. Keep up all the support that you're showing me, guys. It really helps me, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.